Welcome to MooMooMath and Science and Macromolecules. Cells of the body have four main macromolecules that help keep the cell alive and functioning properly. The four macromolecules are carbohydrates, lipids, proteins, and nucleic acids. A macromolecule is a large molecule formed when elements and molecules combine together. Elements like carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen join together to make a macromolecule. Each macromolecule is unique and is made up of different smaller molecules. Look at the macromolecule DNA compared to a water molecule. Carbohydrates are composed of three elements: carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen. Carbohydrates store energy and provide structural support. Sugars and starches are carbohydrates. The cell wall of plants is composed of the carbohydrate cellulose. Lipids are micromolecules composed of carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen. Some of them also contain nitrogen and phosphorus. Examples of lipids are fats, steroids, waxes, and phospholipids. Lipids help make cell membranes and store energy. Proteins are large chains of amino acids. There are 20 amino acids used by your body. Your RNA carries instructions to the ribosomes for the order of the amino acid for each protein it makes. Proteins carry out many jobs in the cell. Your body has hundreds of proteins. Some help with communication, others help with transportation. The protein amylase found in your saliva helps break down food. Collagen is a protein that helps bind skin together. Nucleic acids are long chains of nucleotides. DNA is made of adenine, cytosine, thymine, and guanine. Nucleic acids are important because they contain genetic information that has instructions for cell growth, cell reproduction, and cell processes. In summary, there are four main macromolecules found in a cell. They are carbohydrates, lipids, proteins, and nucleic acids. Thanks for watching. MooMooMath uploads a new math, science, or motivation video every day.